So used to them gray clouds, I might fuck around, drop the top in the rain. For the squad, we don't play around, we'll lay him down, hit his top close range. He just with 10, he not with the gang. Remember back then, I said, I what he bang. Running from Jake's block high like I'm Wayne. Spend a quarter mil on the watch and the chain. I'm just trying to put a lock on the game. Hot shit from this Glock when it
for my ass. Nigga, y'all closing later on. I just got done loading a whole bunch of trash inside of the dang thing. You talking about we close at 4. I don't give a fuck. Y'all close later on. That's when y'all close. You talking about we close at 4. They close right now? So we can't dump it inside here? God, man. So where are we dumping it at?
I'm just looting, bro.
I thought they closed at
4. Is there another spot that we can go to? So where are we dumping this stuff at? Back at the house? Come on. Gotta unload all this stuff off the vehicle.
I'm going to change the park because that bunch of cars upstairs doing some electrical work.
Mama said there'll be days like this, my mama said.
I got to take the bags out. Huh? That's all. I said I got to take the bags out, all right? Okay.
People are so ignorant, bro. Y'all see why I don't like being nice to a couple of people? Because they don't treat you with respect, bro. It was like, it's literally like 3:30. Like 3:10. They talking about we close. They close around 3. We thought that they closed around 4, but they could have at least let us dump off the rest of the bags. So now I gotta unload the bags. Back off the car. My back is killing me now, bro. Because I've been lifting so much damn heavy stuff. So I'm gonna just unload the car with the bags. It's hot today. It's just so much going on, bro. Y'all see why I haven't been uploading lately? Y'all actually see why? I got a busy life. Got stuff to do. 24/7. I'm gonna see if I can upload a video later on today. I've been trying, man. I really have. YouTube ain't easy when you got so much stuff to do. Well, I'm gonna get him back, though. I ain't tripping. Freaking bag is killing me. Those are all the bags I gotta load back into the car tomorrow. Ain't no rest for the wicked, man. Ain't no rest for the wicked. That's all I gotta say.
Me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got
that was 3 times in a row.
Yeah, that should work. That should definitely work.
Oh god, this is about to be hilarious.
Alright y'all, so today we doing some YouTube shit. Some all those other famous YouTubers we doing. We about to test this shit out.
We switching it up.
This was not my idea, this was KT's idea. We are here with Dave. I just met him.
Dave.
This is KT's friend. And we about to do some crazy shit, yo. Alright, so you going first?
Oh man. Okay, I'm going first.
I can't go first. Yeah, I'm filming right now.
I'm going first.
I'm gonna tie it up somewhere else instead of on the latch of the trunk.
I should have brought me some gloves, damn. Alright, so you going first.
Oh, good. Test drive.
This is only a test. She touch it? Shit.
Yes, sir.
Oh, don't get me on that bitch. Get me on that bitch.
Oh, stop.
Oh, come on, second. Nah, I'm
gonna
Did you feel like you was gonna fall off?
Nah, not at all.
Not at all. Completely safe.
Something like that. I don't know.
Oh, you're not gonna stand on it. You gotta stand on it.
Go, we got KT in here.
Go. Hit the gas. Tell her to go fast. Faster. Hold on. Oh no. Hold up. Is it stuck? Maybe it's stuck. She is literally pressing down on it. Alright, there we go. We gotta go faster than this. There we go. There we go. Here she come. Damn, boy, it's not holding back at all. That's how you supposed to do it.
That's exactly how you're supposed to do it. You ain't supposed to be on that slow shit. My turn? It's my turn, y'all. It's so fucking cold out here. It's so cold. It be so cold. Cold in Cleveland. Y'all just don't understand. All right, go ahead.
What is this?
Oh shit.
Oh shit. Nigga, I came through swerving. Fucking snow's getting on my face. Oh, it's so cold. Ah, shit.
I need me a break. I'm getting snow all up in my face and shit.
Do you want a drink? Woo! Let's go.
Muscle Gang shit.
Why, hello there. This is Lil Molly. Welcome to the Muscle Boys channel.
Go.
DannyDuncan69.com, get your fucking merch, boys.
Oh shit, that's what I'm saying.
Alright, who's next?
Me. Let me go next.
Alright, here. You just went.
Did I?
Yeah, nice
turn. I don't remember that.
You got baddie in this bitch?
Damn, I should've went up to you.
You going fast as hell, boy. Oh shit.
Hold on, Maddie! Hold on, Maddie!
That's how I be feeling.
Fake, that shit was crazy. I gotta see why most of y'all YouTubers be doing that shit. Hey, y'all try to do this again though?
Yeah,
alright, bet. Next time I'm standing up, I'm bringing me some gloves. That was the issue. That's why I really couldn't do it too many times. And always wear a mask while you're doing this. Like, cover up your whole face because the snow's gonna be hitting your eyes and shit. So, the last one, when I was doing it, some of the snow was getting inside of the tire.
I know, I said so, the snow was getting inside the tire, but your body isn't on the ground though,
and you were talking about making like a ramp or something?
Yeah, that'd be lit, like a good little push.
Oh, hell yeah, that'd be bro.
Well, we're gonna hit our asses on the ground, though. You gotta think of it like that.
You can be on a tire, though. It's gonna cushion the fall.
Oh, all right, true. See, we don't be doing no just public interviews. We won't be doing that. We be doing Danny Duncan type shit. You know what I'm saying? This is the black version of Danny Duncan's vlogs. You know what I'm saying? Welcome to Cleveland. Actual content.
Go. Hey, detective, I saw my watch on my dick on my necklace. She's trying to fuck as I'm next, bitch. Sticking her.